The chaos system that is used at the junction will consist of a number of cameras that are looking at each one of the directions, meaning one camera per direction. Each one of these cameras will consist of an image processing board which gathers all the data that is generated by the video images. These can then be sent to the central processing unit, Centris.